Two Friends and the Bear. Once upon a time, there lived two friends in a village. One day, they both decided to visit a nearby city. To visit the city, they had to cross a dense forest. The forest was very dark and home to many wild animals. Being in forest, they knew there would be danger of being attacked by animals. Hence, they both promised to help and remain united in case of any danger. When they reached in the middle of the jungle, they saw a big wild bear coming towards them. On seeing the bear, they both got frightened. One of the friends quickly started climbing up a tree, and in no time, he was sitting on a branch on the tree. The other friend didn't know how to climb a tree and asked his friend to help him. But his friend refused. He said to him that if he helped him, there is a chance that he would also fall from the branch. Being refused by his friend, he started to think. He then laid down on the ground breathless and pretended to be a dead man. He knew the bears did not eat or hunt already dead animals or persons. Slowly, the bear approached the lying down friend. The bear then started smelling his face. He roamed around him and then, realizing that he was dead, moved away from him and walked into the dense forest. The friend on the tree was watching all this. He then came down and asked his friend, "What did the bear tell him in his ears?" His friend then looks at him and tells him that the bear advised him not to trust the false friend. Saying this, he started to walk alone, leaving his friend behind. So friends, what's the moral of the story? What did we learn today? That a friend in need is a friend indeed. Thank you. Please like and subscribe for more videos.